I've always been terrified of dying. In a strange way, sort of made me who I am, this obsession with death. And ever since I was a teenager, I was always writing songs about dying. And while I was making this album, Best Day of My Life, someone very close to me died, and I was with them while they died. It felt very significant, and it felt very sad, because I love this person very much, but it felt a little bit like I could have been with someone while they'd been born. I felt very privileged to have been there. I no longer feel scared of dying. Maybe I will one day, but right now I'm not scared of it at all. So I wrote this piece of music about that, and it's called Sunset, and it's the penultimate track to the album.